Terminal 4 at Melbourne Airport has been declared an exposure site after a COVID-positive person worked at Brunetti Cafe. Up to 5,000 people could be at risk. And as Dougal Beattie reports, there are concerns the UK strain may have spread interstate.
Brunetti Cafe in Terminal 4, the new ground zero of our latest outbreak, after a female staff member tested positive.
She may have been infectious at the point that she worked at the airport, and we cannot afford to take that risk.
The staff member worked at the airport cafe from 4:45am to 1:15pm on Tuesday. She's a housemate of a worker at the Holiday Inn. The woman was tested on Wednesday, returning a positive result on Thursday. 13 staff members plus two delivery drivers are now isolating, awaiting testing. There are no links to other Brunetti cafes.
They did everything right. They followed the instructions. It's critical that we run this to ground now, that we stop it here.
29 flights passed through Terminal 4 on Tuesday, affecting up to 5,000 people. Flight manifests and staff rosters are now being checked. Everyone told to get tested and isolate for 14 days.
We want to test far and wide with the Brunetti's case. We want to make sure that their workmates test negative. That would give us some reassurance.
All of Terminal 4 has been listed as a Tier 1 exposure site and testing capacity is ramping up. But health authorities are deeply concerned the rapidly moving UK strain could have already been passed on to customers by the cafe worker.
I think they spent some time in face-to-face service as well as behind the scenes. We cannot afford any of those individuals to be out there and as positive cases.
The cafe was deep cleaned yesterday, but there are fears the virus potentially spreading among airport travellers may have been carried interstate.
People have been ringing me on the way to the airport saying, you know, quickly get back to Sydney.
It's a bit of a shame that happened at the airport.